It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values?
Which we used to rely on.